So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me. Next stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxxacan wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation. Detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please. information. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new use station now. Your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. This way, please.
Ha 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 ha. Excellent.
I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll contact you again soon.
I'm over here! Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint. The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Under Nine Toes' skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
You did it! I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
I can see the toad.
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Oh, everywhere!
To get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Come on, everybody! Check me out! I'm dancing! I'm dancing!
I'll see you in a few.
Give me a shout if I can help you.
Pick up and back.
You know what you need to know. Keep the medical equipment working, more or less. Well, thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need. You didn't buy first aid kits to use on the field.
Is there something you need?
You can call me Sid. Everyone else does.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
got guns over here.
What can I do for you? I think we're done here.
You! One more step and it'll be your last!
You should have seen the look on your face!
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet, anyways? Newcomer, I've been looking for you.
You've done well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
Why don't you come over here and chat a while? Always nice for a fellow to have company out here. All right, see you soon.
There's no escaping, Mark! I'm updating your echo system with his location. Come and see me once you put his bits to the grinder.
About to face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
You never shut up. dog. Ah, yeah!
Thank you.
was the first step on your journey. You must listen. Who I am is not important. The first thing you must know, the vault is real. People will mislead you. They will try to use you, and you cannot be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here, and we will find it. This world is full of dangers. Steal yourself and go. I'll be watching.
Nailed it! Another soldier on the field.
Hey, newcomer. I've been looking for you. And don't let those son of a biscuit-eating skags get you now.
Ugh.
supercharge your arsenal.
Are you the one killing all the crap when people ask? The catch a ride near Firestone is more busted than my mama's girl parts. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom. Down to Skagdan, know what I'm saying?
Greetings, Traveler! New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board.
Skag, are you? No?
Lucky you, better all the time.
I only shoot Skag. Mostly, anyways.